Welcome to Roohani Voice, a place where we explore the truth of our world through a spiritual lens. Today we dive into one of humanity's greatest challenges, the global water crisis. But here's the surprising part. The driest deserts on Earth are leading us toward the most innovative solutions for survival. So let's begin. Global water crisis, innovative solutions from deserts, water, the essence of life. By 2030, demand will outstrip supply by 40%. A crisis looms. Yet in the world's harshest environments, innovation thrives. Deserts, Earth's driest regions, are birthing the most groundbreaking water solutions. Can these arid lands teach us how to survive the coming water crisis? Our planet faces an unprecedented challenge. Rapid population growth and urbanization strain resources like never before. Climate change intensifies droughts, pushing ecosystems to the brink. We've overdrawn our groundwater accounts and polluted rivers beyond recognition. Billions now teeter on the edge of water scarcity, but hope springs eternal, even in the most unlikely places. Deserts, those vast expanses of sand and sun, support millions of lives despite extreme scarcity. Necessity, as they say, is the mother of invention. And in these harsh landscapes, innovation isn't just encouraged, it's essential for survival. From the sprawling dunes of the Sahara to the sun-baked plains of Arizona, desert communities have long been forced to think creatively about water. The Middle East and North Africa, home to some of the world's most water-stressed nations, are leading the charge in developing cutting-edge solutions. Take desalination, for instance. In Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates, massive plants work tirelessly to convert seawater into life-giving freshwater. It's a modern miracle, turning the endless oceans into an oasis of possibility. But desalination is just the beginning. Across the desert world, ancient wisdom meets modern technology in a dance of innovation. In Israel's Negev desert, scientists have perfected drip irrigation, delivering precise amounts of water directly to plant roots. This method uses up to 70% less water than traditional flood irrigation, transforming barren land into thriving agricultural centers. In Morocco's Atlas Mountains, ingenious fog-catching nets harvest moisture from the air itself. These simple mesh structures can collect up to 6,300 gallons of water in a single day, bringing precious liquid to communities perched high above the desert floor. The innovations don't stop there. In Arizona's Sonoran Desert, researchers are developing drought-resistant crops that thrive on minimal water. These superplants could revolutionize agriculture in arid regions worldwide, ensuring food security even as water becomes scarcer. Underground, the desert holds more secrets. Aquifer recharge projects in California and Australia are finding ways to replenish groundwater reserves, storing excess rainwater for use during dry periods. It's like creating a natural water bank, saving for the future when times are good. But perhaps the most promising developments come from an unlikely source: wastewater. In Namibia, the city of Windhoek has been recycling sewage into drinking water for decades. Their advanced purification system produces water so clean, it exceeds international standards. It's a concept that challenges our perceptions and offers a sustainable solution to urban water needs. These desert innovations aren't just clever, they're essential. As climate change tightens its grip, regions once blessed with abundant water are starting to feel the pinch. California's recent megadrought serves as a stark warning. Even water-rich countries like Brazil have faced severe shortages in recent years. The global water crisis doesn't discriminate. It affects rich and poor nations alike, though its impacts are felt most acutely by the world's most vulnerable populations. In sub-Saharan Africa, millions of women and children spend hours each day collecting water, time that could be spent on education or economic activities. Water scarcity fuels conflict, drives migration, and threatens food production on a massive scale. It's a crisis that touches every aspect of human life and development. Yet for too long, we've taken this precious resource for granted. The solutions developed in the world's deserts offer a ray of hope. They show us that with ingenuity, determination, and a willingness to challenge conventional thinking, we can find ways to thrive even in the face of extreme scarcity. But implementing these solutions on a global scale will require more than just technology. It demands a fundamental shift in how we value and manage water. conservation must become second nature. We need to rethink our agricultural practices, our urban planning, and our personal consumption habits. Education plays a crucial role. Understanding the true value of water, not just its economic cost, but its irreplaceable role in sustaining life, is essential. Only then can we build the public and political will necessary to drive large-scale change. Investment in water infrastructure is critical. Many cities around the world lose significant amounts of water through leaky pipes and outdated systems. Upgrading these networks could save billions of gallons each year. We must also protect and restore our natural water systems. Healthy wetlands, rivers, and aquifers are nature's own water treatment and storage facilities. By working with these ecosystems instead of against them, we can enhance water security while preserving biodiversity. The challenges are immense, but so is human ingenuity. From the sprawling metropolises of the Middle East to remote villages in the Atacama, desert dwellers have proven that adaptation is possible. Their innovations offer a blueprint for a water-secure future. As we face the global water crisis, we would do well to look to the desert. These harsh landscapes, once seen as barriers to human progress, may hold the key to our survival. The oasis of the future woe and be a mirage. It will be built on the foundation of desert wisdom. Powered by human creativity and resilience, water is life. And in the world's driest places, that truth has never been forgotten. As we stand on the brink of a global water crisis, it's time we all learn to think like desert dwellers. Our future may depend on it. The sands are shifting. The tides of change are upon us. Will we rise to meet this challenge, or will we allow ourselves to be washed away? The choice is ours. It's the time to act is now. The heart of the desert, a new water consciousness is emerging. It whispers of hope, of resilience, of human potential unleashed. Listen closely. The future of water and of humanity itself may just depend on what we learn from these arid lands. In the world's harshest environments, innovation thrives. Deserts, once seen as barren wastelands, are now becoming beacons of hope in our global water crisis. From Israel to Saudi Arabia, from Chile to Dubai, arid landscapes are giving birth to revolutionary solutions. The Negev Desert in Israel, a sea of sand stretching as far as the eye can see. But beneath the surface, a miracle is unfolding. Here, 80% of wastewater is recycled, transforming the desert into a thriving agricultural hub. Israeli ingenuity has turned scarcity into abundance, proving that even in the driest places, life can flourish. Now, let's journey to Saudi Arabia. A country synonymous with oil is now leading a water revolution. Massive desalination plants, the coastline, quenching the thirst of millions. But it doesn't stop there. In the futuristic city of Neom, visionary water projects are taking shape, promising a sustainable oasis in the desert. Across the globe, in Chile's Atacama Desert, nature and technology dance in harmony. Here, fog nets stand tall, capturing moisture from the air itself. These simple yet ingenious structures provide life-giving water to communities that once struggled to survive. It's a testament to human creativity, harnessing the very breath of the earth to sustain life. In the glittering metropolis of Dubai, the future has arrived. Artificial intelligence is being harnessed to create water from thin air. Atmospheric water generators guided by AI are turning the desert air into a source of pure, drinkable water. It's not science fiction. It's happening now, reshaping our understanding of what's possible. These innovations are not just drops in the ocean. They're waves of change rippling across the globe. But with every breakthrough comes challenges. Desalination, while promising, comes at a cost. The process is expensive, energy intensive, and not without environmental concerns. The carbon footprint of these plants is significant, and their impact on marine ecosystems cannot be ignored. Moreover, the question of equitable distribution looms large. As we develop these technologies, how do we ensure that water reaches those who need it most? The need for global cooperation has never been more urgent. Water knows no borders, and neither should our solutions. Yet in the face of these challenges, hope springs eternal.
Of course.
The future of water sustainability is being written today, in laboratories, in startups, and in the minds of visionaries worldwide. Artificial intelligence and the Internet of Things are ushering in an era of smart water management. Imagine a world where every drop is accounted for, where waste is minimized and efficiency is maximized. Renewable energy is set to revolutionize desalination. Solar and wind power are being harnessed to drive these water-producing powerhouses, reducing their carbon footprint and making them more sustainable than ever before. It's a perfect symbiosis. The sun that parches the land also powers the solution. But technology alone is not enough. The future also lies in cooperation. Water-sharing agreements between countries are becoming increasingly crucial. Rivers, aquifers, and rainfall don't adhere to political boundaries. Our approach to water management must be just as fluid, just as interconnected. And let's not forget the power of the individual. Each of us has a role to play in this global drama. Water conservation starts at home, with every tap closed, every leak fixed, every drop saved. It's a collective effort, a global movement that starts with personal responsibility. As we stand at this crossroads, it's clear that the world must learn from these desert solutions. The innovations born in the most water-scarce regions offer hope for overcoming the global water crisis. Deserts, far from being lifeless, have become crucibles of innovation, forging solutions that could save millions of lives. But time is running out. The clock is ticking. Every second, more freshwater sources are depleted, more aquifers run dry, more communities face the specter of thirst. We must act now, with urgency and purpose. Imagine a world where no child goes thirsty, where no farmer watches crops wither, where no city runs dry. This is not a utopian dream. It's a possible future, one we can build together. From the fog nets of Chile to the AI-driven generators of Dubai, from the recycled waters of Israel to the massive desalination plants of Saudi Arabia, the blueprint for a water-secure future is being drawn. But it requires more than just technology. It demands a shift in mindset, a global commitment to valuing every drop. Water is not just a resource. It's the thread that weaves through the fabric of life on Earth. It connects us all, from the mightiest river to the tiniest raindrop. In protecting it, in innovating it, in sharing it fairly, we're not just securing our future. We're honoring the very essence of life itself. As we face this global challenge, let's draw inspiration from the resilience of desert communities. Let's harness the ingenuity that turns barren lands into oases. Let's commit to a future where water scarcity is a thing of the past. The solutions are there, waiting to be scaled, waiting to be shared. From the laboratories to the deserts, from the boardrooms to the classrooms, the revolution is underway. Every nation, every community, every individual has a part to play. So let this be a call to action. To governments, to invest in sustainable water solutions. To businesses, to innovate and collaborate. To individuals, to conserve and educate. The future of our planet, the future of humanity, depends on how we manage this most precious of resources. Water is life. Protect it, innovate it, and share it. For in doing so, we're not just saving water, we're saving ourselves and the generations to come. The time to act is now. The future is in our hands. Let's make it flow with abundance, sustainability, and hope. Thank you so much for watching this video on Roohani Voice. We hope today's topic gave you knowledge and inspiration. If you found it valuable, don't forget to like the video, share it with your family and friends, and subscribe to our channel for more eye-opening and spiritual content. Your support means a lot to us. Together, let's spread awareness and positivity.